Nikki, like, how you feel about the course, overall course, right? For example, you went to different schools, you experienced different sort of classroom contexts and sitting here in Nepal, and, you know, different procedures to develop materials to teach English, though you taught, but in a different way. So what sort of experience you gathered, or what do you think about the course overall?
Well, I had a lot of fun, okay. That's for sure. Yeah, I spent like an entire month here, and I found the lessons, like when going out to do the actual teaching, the teacher training, I found it very fun.
Okay.
And plus we got to see so many different kind of schools, like the private schools and the public schools, and the differences. You get different kind of classes, you get like the noisy students, and
okay.
then you get the good students who want to learn. So you get to see like a whole spectrum of different kind of students.
Cool.
Yeah, so I really like that, because if I had done the cert back home,
okay.
then it would probably just be a certain kind of students, you know, standard pretty much. Like, yeah, I mean, probably you do have some differences, but I get to see a bit of cultural differences as well. So
okay.
some things that I can face if I were to use my cert overseas.
Okay.
Like I get to manage like cultural differences, you know,
okay.
yeah. Definitely okay. that's one of the top things that I like.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I guess I enjoyed like the material preparations. I thought that was really fun, like you know, just making nice like fun materials, cute materials for students to enjoy, like
okay.
and when they do enjoy it, it's quite fulfilling. So you know, we had guidance in making some of the materials, like the posters and the flashcards and finding pictures together, so
okay.
I thought that part was fun.
Okay. Cool.
Of course, I don't think many people like the theory part, you know, studying and stuff. So yeah, but it wasn't too difficult. Like we had enough guidance. So yeah, I think that overall everything it was really fun. It was enjoyable, and I made
okay.
friends. So
okay, congratulations once again. So.